we go. That box of fortune cookies. Hi, welcome to Celebrity Fortune Cookie. So the deal is, every day I read a fortune from a fortune cookie. You know this, right? And then I spin the wheel, the celebrity name, and I read you the celebrity voice, voiced fortune. Read you the fortune in the voice of a celebrity as best I can. And hopefully we learn something, we have a transformative experience, blah, 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 blah. Here we go. So we've got Johnny Depp again. It's almost always Johnny Depp. It's almost as if the machine is rigged, which it might be. Anyway, he's got enough money to rig even this game. No one can walk backwards into the future. Well, I think Michael Jackson proved that that's not true. But anyway, you can try it all you like. If you were going to transmute this into a fortune, you would say, walk boldly forward, stride into the future willingly and positively and causatively, on purpose, in other words. Or moonwalk into the future. And I will see you tomorrow on another exciting installment of the very scaled down, in preparation, under construction, Celebrity Fortune Cookie.